that the Ishtar Collective brought it with them on the Exodus ship, but...
But now you question that assumption.
Nezarek seemed to know something, didn't he? When we were inside the Vex network, he said something about... Savathun.
My memories cast shadows of Savathun's. Echoes of the time she and I were bound by her dark magic. The more time we spend here, the clearer the outline of those shadows become. The Ishtar Collective didn't bring the veil here, Nimbus. Savathun stole it from the Witness and left it here. Quite possibly for the Ishtar Collective to find.
Why? Why would she do that? Isn't she your enemy?
She is. And yet at times, she is our ally. When it is convenient to her. And in that convenience, we find common ground. Or as a friend once said, the line between light and dark is very thin.
I kinda hate that.
As do I.
Excellent. That terminal is functional. I've sent a data mining application to your ghost. Upload it, and let's see what we can find.
Geoma Essie. Personal log. Incidental. Maya arrived yesterday with the Exodus Indigo. I should be relieved, but... In light of the current situation, I don't feel much of anything. We're presently en route from Hyperion to the terraform surface of Neptune. I'm scared. I'm so scared. We don't even know what we've lost. Comms are dead. It's just silence everywhere. We might be all that's left. Maya was right about everything. The cult, the end. I will survive. I hate this.
Geoma Essie was one of the founders of Neomuna. There's a part of the city named after her. This is like hearing a legend.
I knew of Geoma Essie and her wife, Maya Sunderish. They were Ishtar Collective researchers on Venus during the Golden Age.
Is this all there is? The one log?
No. There's an entire archive here. It could be the key to unraveling the mystery of the veil.
Not to cut these short, but we've got incoming! There's Taken popping up all over the courtyard and... Tormentor! There's a Tormentor heading into the facility!
Guardian, neutralize the Tormentor. We can't lose this data. is defeated and the area is secure. However, the remainder of Dr. Essie's logs are encrypted. She's using an adaptive Vex algorithm to protect them. It will take me several days to break through. Whatever this is, it must be valuable. Guardian, I recommend you check back here later to see what we've uncovered.